Stafford. That's about the funniest thing I'll do all night, right there. Strange green reptiles crawl. The snakes aim thick from the cypress trees like sausage on a smokehouse wall. And the swamp was alive with a thousand eyes and all of them watching you. Keep off the track of Hattie's shack in the back of the Black Bayou. Way up the road from Hattie's shack lies a sleepy little Okeechobee town. On top of the swamp witch Hattie lock you in when the sun go down. And rumors of what she done and rumors of what she do keep folks off the track at Hattie's shack in the back of the Black Bayou. Brought the rain and the rain stayed on, the swamp water overflowed. The skeeters and the fever grabbed the town like a fist. Doc Jackson was the first to go. And some said the plague was brought by Hattie, and there was talk of a hanging too. But the talk got shackled by the howls and the cackles from the bowels of the Black Bayou. Between dark and dawn, when shadows filled the sky, there came an unseen caller on a town where hope had done run dry. On the square was found a big black round vat full of gurgling brew, whispering sounds as the folks gathered round. It came from the Black Bayou. There ain't much pride when you're trapped inside a slowly sinking ship. They all scooped up that liquid deep and green and the whole town to the sip. The fever went away and the very next day the skies again were blue. Well, let's thank old Hattie for saving our town. We'll fetch her from the Black Bayou. Well, a party of 10 of the town's biggest men went looking for Hattie Shack. They said swamp witch magic is useful and good, and they're gonna bring Hattie back. Well, they never found Hattie, they never found her shack, they never made their way back in. Just a parchment note they found tacked to a stump said, "Don't come looking again."